Kate, contact the SSC. Thomas Stevens. Patch it through.
You didn't have to blow the warehouse.
And you didn't have to tell your friends where I was. And now your friends are dead. Lesson learned.
Is Alara okay?
You know, I don't want you to take this personally. Michael, it just doesn't do me any good to talk to anymore. So will your boss please speak up? Yoo-hoo, Mike's boss. I know you're there.
Alex Torres of Knight Research and Development.
Well, pleasure to meet you, Alex Torres of Knight Research and Development. I have a question for you. Do you have access to funds?
What kind of funds are we talking about?
$1 billion. You have less than 2 hours. My boy Mike will tell you what happens if you don't deliver.
I don't doubt your resolve, but a billion's gonna take some time.
Spare me. Play around, I will kill the ambassador, and I will make 30 miles of this country glow. Have a nice day.
Billy, what do we have?
I found satellite imagery of Stevens fleeing the Mill property in a helicopter, but the flight patterns are too erratic to track. Pulled the call numbers, distributed them to every airfield within 200 miles.
That's a good idea.
I have another idea. Pay Stevens his money.
But we'll never get a billion approved so quickly. Besides, we pay him, we could still blow the bomb and kill the ambassador.
GPS is on a close.